Hello, Rake.
Yes.
Rake Neethling.
Yeah.
Oh, my incredible freestyling greatness. How are you, Rake?
Who is this?
It's Gerald. Hello, Rake.
Yes.
Hi, can you hear me?
Yeah, that's better.
Yes, where are you?
I'm in Johannesburg.
Oh, right. Oh, great. Yes, I'm calling you from the East Rand. How are you, man?
Good. Who is this?
It's Gerald.
Gerald who?
Gerald van Deventer. I'm a big fan.
Okay, great.
Yes, I just love swimming as a sport because, you know, it's the only sport that you can do and not get hurt. But I'm banned from all swimming pools because I always pee in the pool. How long you been here, Rick?
I live here.
Oh, I thought you were living in the United States.
No, I live in Johannesburg now.
Oh, wow. Because congratulations on all your records.
Thank you very much.
Is Roland Schumann Jewish?
I have no idea.
Because the speedo was so tight, I could see a bit of an impression there of that, you know?
You should call him and find out.
Okay, do you have a number?
No, but it seems like you can find the numbers pretty easily.
Yeah, I have a lot of friends.
Listen here, I have some other calls. Is there anything that you want or that I can help you with?
I just wanted to find out, Drake. What size are your feet?
12. Yep.
Wow. Because you know they say that the size of a man's feet is in comparison to the size of a man's creepy crawly.
I don't know, man. Maybe you're an expert in that. I don't know.
So surely then, in theory, you should have a big one. But, Drake, I watched you when you got out that pool after winning that gold medal. I had a look there. And, you know, you seem to be an exception to the rule.
Maybe you like that. I don't know.
Maybe the water was just a little bit cold. I don't know. I wasn't there.
Hey, mate, I gotta go. Cheers. Hello?
Hi, Rake. It's Gerald here. Sorry, we got cut off just now.
No, we didn't get cut off. You were wasting my time, man.
I apologize. I apologize, Rake. I don't mean to waste your time at all. I'm just trying to give you some advice on how to shave some more seconds off your world record by growing your toenails longer.
No, but you call and you talk about stupid shit, man.
I'm just trying to be friendly.
Okay, well, I wasn't amused. What do you want?
Did you have an opinion on, like, affirmative action in sports?
I'm not going to talk to you about this.
No, I'm just saying, because, like, why haven't they done it in swimming? You know?
Okay, I don't know who you are. I don't know where you got my phone number from.
No, because, you see, if we had an affirmative action swimming team, I think we'd call it the I'm a glug, 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 glug. What do you think?
All right. Hey.
They won't do lengths, they'll do depths.
You should go spend some time on some other stuff. Don't bother me, okay?
I don't mean to bother you, Rake.
Hello?
Rake, it's Whackhead from 94.7, Huffeld Stereo. How you doing, man?
Good.
Cool. Listen, Rake, that was us winding you up earlier. Roland thought it would be fun.
Roland thought it'd be fun. that's funny.
Cool, buddy. Listen, man.
You have no idea. I was so pissed off. Like, who's this idiot that's been calling me? I hope you're not going to put that on the air.
Why? Come on, it was beautiful, man.
No, man, I was pissed off. Yeah, I mean, I have a lot of people like that. Not a lot, but I have stalkers, man. I got punked.
So, are you cool with that?
Yeah, like, that's fine.
I bring great news, mighty Og, Lord of the Universe.